इन एशियंट टाइम पीपल यूज टू मेजर द ऑब्जेक्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ देयर बॉडी पार्ट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल पाम लेंथ, दैट इज द लेंथ बिटवीन द थंब एंड द फिंगर. क्यूबिट, द लेंथ बिटवीन द एल्बो टू द मिडल फिंगर. बट एज वी नो फॉर टू पर्सन द लेंथ ऑफ द बॉडीज आर डिफरेंट. सो देयर वॉज डिफरेंस इन द क्यूबिट एज वेल एज देयर वॉज difference between the palm length between the two person. As in the picture you can easily see that A and B have different palm length, so there was error in the measurement of the object. For example, if you take the measurement of this table, for person 1, when he uses the palm length to measure this table, he get approximately 3 palm length. But at the same time, for person B, when he uses the palm length, the measurement which came out to be was 3.5 of the palm length. So this difference in the measurement leads to the error in the measuring of the object. So scientists developed a standard unit system for correct measurement of the object.